What's up, guys? It's Shannon here from the Walker team. I have a cool, different background here, as you can see. I'm actually at my office now versus in my dining room. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. This video is all about how Generation Z is taking a quicker path to wealth. According to a recent Urban Institute study, homeowners purchase a house before age 35 are better prepared for retirement at age 60. The good news is our younger generations are strong believers in home ownership as well. And according to a survey by Freddie Mac, Generation Z views home ownership as an important goal. This generation estimates they will attain this goal by the time they turn 30 years old, 3 years younger than the current median home buying age of 33 years old. If these aspiring homeowners purchase at an early age, the Urban Institute study also shows the impact that that can have. People who purchased their first homes when they were younger than 25 have an average of $10,000 left on their mortgage at age 60. The 50% of buyers who purchased in their mid-20s and early 30s had close to $50,000 left, but traditionally purchased more expensive homes, so keep in mind, those numbers most likely will be different here in the Silicon Valley, but you get the idea. Although the vast majority of Gen Zers want to own a home and are somewhat confident in their future, in terms of financial awareness, 65% of Gen Z respondents report that they are not confident in the knowledge of the mortgage process. But lucky for you, that's where a real estate agent and a mortgage professional can significantly help you out. As the numbers show, you are not alone in your dream for home ownership. I'm one myself. If you or your children want to buy this year, but you are not sure where to start in the process, let's get together and I can help you best understand the steps to take from here, and you'll probably be pleasantly surprised. Once again, I'm Shannon with the Walker team. I'm only a text or call away. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Thank you guys for watching.